County commissioners also awarding former county health director Gibbie Harris with a local honor. It's called the Order of the Hornet. They say that she was a steady hand during the shaky pandemic time, as you could see their audience members giving her a standing ovation. Certainly a lot of work she's done.